Hi everyone, today I want to talk about the difference between gold and silver and cryptocurrencies. Now, the key word to cryptocurrency is currency. Currency is not actual money. Actual money is gold and silver, just like it used to be when we had a banking system which would store our money, which is gold and silver, and give us a note, which was the currency, and that was always transferable to the actual money. So, today, that's not true. Right now, our currency is redeemable in nothing. It's just a promise to pay you nothing. And we just trade it as if it had actual value behind it, which it doesn't. It just has the faith, good faith and credit of the United States government or your local government, which who has faith in their government, really? So, there you go. You don't want to hold currency, local currencies, the government currencies for that reason. And the reason why you want to get into cryptocurrencies is because they're actually a mathematical algorithm and stronger. The technology is going to be used in the financial system because they see the potential of it being so strong. The basic power of a cryptocurrency and how strong it is and how it can't be cracked, can't be just altered, it can't be changed. And so it's going to be the future and help businesses and people save money. And people are going to move to cryptocurrencies. And the reason why is for two reasons. Is one, low transaction fees. Fees between transferring money between people is very low. And also, when you save in cryptocurrencies, unlike when you save in local currencies, it will slowly go up in value. Today, it's fluctuating up and down. Cryptocurrencies are mostly a speculative investment and not so much as a means of storing your wealth and earning an income in cryptocurrencies. But eventually, when the value of cryptocurrencies are extremely high and they only fluctuate a little bit, they will be the future of money. And everybody will want to use them because of those two reasons I mentioned before. One is low transaction fees, and two, when you save in the money, you're actually increasing your value of your wealth. Imagine you're a business today and you're saving billions of dollars. You have to move that money, that currency, that local currency, into an asset that will earn you an income or you'll lose to inflation. So with cryptocurrencies, you don't have to do that anymore. You don't have to do this complex transferring of wealth here and there, buying art, buying this, buying that, in order to see an increase in your wealth. Well, not just an increase, but in order to just maintain your wealth. So this is why in the future, this is another reason why cryptocurrencies are going to be a very big part of our daily lives. And it's not too late for you to invest in current cryptocurrencies. Even though Bitcoin's is at a high of $232, well, it's high compared to the dollar that I once mentioned it at back in March of 2011, but it's still very cheap. However, if you wish to see a larger increase in your investment dollars, you can invest in alt currencies, but the alt currencies, there's so many you don't know which one. This is why I created Collecta, is so that you can easily invest in a group of cryptocurrencies and be assured that you'll never be holding a cryptocurrency that's gonna go to zero. So you'll always be holding the best cryptocurrencies. And so if you're interested in investing in alt currencies, check out collecta.net. Link is below.